his feet. Up in Gan Eden, he's got a front row seat. Water was running in Rocket, made a dent. It made him think it's never too late to repent. Wife sent him to learn, a smile on her face. Same class in yeshiva with his son. At 80, he was rabbi of the whole place. Talmid Chacham, Rabbi Akiva, in times of unrest, you smiled and said that this too will be for the best. Akiva's fight meant Torah's never ending. Talmid Chacham, Rabbi Akiva, was a true tzaddik.